Okay, girls state swimming. We'll start off with the 500-yard free. Andover Central's Brooke Dreiling smoked the competition, got first place overall. Second place 8 seconds behind her. Then, in the girls' 200-yard freestyle, Wichita Trinity Academy would get second place. May South's Maya Gibson with the second place finish in the 100-yard back. Then in the 100 breaststroke, Taylor Kostboth, second place overall.